entry sign with a firework. Check out the surveillance video from the department this morning. You can see the man placing the firework on top of the entrance sign, lighting it, and then running away. Just call Wallingford Police if you have any information that could help in this investigation.